When I was a lad, I met a girl who said she had fallen from the sky. Mary. I always called her the Princess of the Sky. She said she had lost her memory. Whenever she looked at that island in the sky, I could see a longing.
Thank you. So I lived to see the day. The daring youngster with a flying machine. I am Arcadian Grandmaster Ludwig. Welcome to Sky Island. We are all descendants of Arcadians. Tryloth, the dark energy of creation, lifted this mass of land and separated us from the surface 1,000 years ago. You are seeking the emblem of sun. That reminds me of the old days. We had a tradition. Every year, a young maiden was chosen to represent Sol, goddess of light. She was given the emblem of sun, and she would give joy to our people. 20 years ago, we faced a horrible tragedy. A scholar studying the Arcadian Code went mad. He said he had listened to a ghost in the machine that had promised to bring Sky Island back to the ground. All he needed was the emblem of sun. In our despair, we believed the promises. Nobody knows what happened to her. The emblem of sun was lost ever since. With your airship broken, there's no way to go back to the ground now. But don't worry, you'll get used to living here after a while.
Thank you. Ah, you're right here. Yes, yes, this is the place. You see the machinery up there, up the stairs? Throw your bomb right there.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Isn't this working? What am I missing? Do you hear me, Master?
Of creation. The order will be restored. I will resurrect as your god.
We'll be right back.
It has already begun. There are no words to describe our gratitude. You brought back the hope that Arcadia can be restored. Grand Core is back in the power grid. Its power flows through the ancient kingdom. We were shocked to find out Mesmeroth's spirit was lurking inside our machines all this time. I'm afraid the program is still active, and its purpose is to resurrect Mesmeroth himself. With the Shadow Mesmeroth interface destroyed, the only way for Mesmeroth's resurrection is to move into another machine. And the only Arcadian machine left is Living Fortress Oceanhorn. But for the first time in the history of Sky People, our studies pay off. We can open the door to Arcadia ruins for you.